اوكي سي اس اف 4203 لاب 2 باف اند شاب. اوكي سو اف وي لوك ات ذا دياجرام هير بليز ليتس جاست هاف ا كويك لوك ستدي ذا دياجرام. وي هاف تو باب لينكس بتوين راوتر 1 راوتر 3 اند بتوين راوتر 2 اند راوتر 3. اوكي اند وي هاف ذا شاب بتوين راوتر 3 اند ذا انترنت راوتر. اوكي جوينج تو ذا ويب. So let's start configuring it. You look at the PDF file. The PDF file will show you the configuration. This is how the structure of this course. You will not be asked to configure everything on the router. Some of the configuration are already given for you. And it's like the IP addresses on the router, on the interface, it's already configured. Because this is advanced course. We only concentrate on the security part, okay? So here we already have, if you look on the PDF file, which is, I mean, this file, we already have the IP addresses, R1. Look here, interface 0/0, this is the IP address, the subnet mask for each interface. Then we have the PC's IP addresses are already configured. These IP addresses are already there for you, okay? So the first part, we will review routing configuration. Okay, so let me go back to the, okay. To review the routing configuration, which command we can use? Interface. There are different commands, but the easiest one, the most comprehensive is? Show running. Config, yeah, this is how you reach here, you mean. Yeah, you are right. What he said, very important, because when you, if you type show running here, it will not work. Look, error. So I have to do enable. This is not written in the file, okay? So you have to memorize these two commands. Enable, and then show run. And then it will show you the running configuration on your router one. Okay, enter, it will show you everything. So you see the IP addresses are already configured. Okay, what is not configured? The PPP, the path and chap. Okay, so let us start.
Come on.
So to start with, we will go to the, by the way, on router one, which interface is involved in the PAP with router three? Please listen to me carefully. أي interface المستخدم؟ S0/0/0. معلش, I'll show you here. I know it is the diagram is صغير. هاي شوف S0. هذا اللي واصل مع الانترفيس اللي هو S0/0/0. واحد فيهم يقول لي ما خلاص. One is DCE and one is DTE. Always one link, one could DCE, one and DTE. Okay? So here they wrote DCE, then I know that this side is DTE. أي واحد فيهم اللي يكون على الكلوك ريت؟ DCE. Okay? So let's continue. So now we want to configure, we want to tell the router that on this interface, the encapsulation is DTP. So let's do that. So to do that, like what Muhammad said, can you say it again? Very good. Okay. Then we call the interface. You know how to use it. When you use the tab, it will complete the command for you. You know about that, right? Interface S0/0/0. Okay. What's the next command? Encapsulation PPP. Okay? You need to do this on each interface involved. All right, so we'll do this on router one, then we'll go to router two and router three and do the same thing. Okay, so why is it down? You see, it went up then down, Alapul. Why?
Because the other side is still not configured. The path configured here, but not the PPP. صح؟ That's still here configured and the other side is not configured. فهذا اللي هون بطل يفهم عليك.
Now we will go to the second router. Leave the first router open. Don't close it. Click on router two, on router three. CLI. Salam. Enable. You can do show run again and it will show you the configuration. So you do show run. It will show you. You see the IP addresses are given, but the PPP is not there. If you do, if you search for PPP, it's not configured yet. We have to configure. Okay, so now config T terminal. Okay, what's the which interface involved in router three? Interface. You call the interface. Interface what? S zero slash zero slash zero. Okay. What's the next command? Awashi, we call the interface. Then we do the encapsulation. Encapsulation is what? P, P, P. Okay. So done for router three. Okay. Now we need also to do the same thing with router two. Router two, which interface on router two? Which interface on router two? أحسن. Very good. S0 slash 0 slash 1 اللي هو رايح على So on router 2 enable config terminal tab okay interface خلاص احنا الحين عرفنا الكوماندز interface S0 slash 0 slash 1 encapsulation PPP okay تمام What about router 3 في شيء missing بعد Tell me what is missing There is one step on router 3 we have not done What is it What is the other interface involved? Interface. طلع بالدياجرام. S0 slash. No, S0 slash 0 slash 1. هذا ما سوينا بعد. صح؟ This is the one connected to router 2. لا. على router 3 لا. What I'm doing, this is similar to troubleshooting. I'm asking you like we are troubleshooting. What's missing? What's not missing? Okay. Okay, what's the next command? Encapsulation, PP, tama. Is it up or not? Then we configure the encapsulation from both sides. Hello? Alhamdulillah. Now, next step is, are we done? Why? Still, we need to configure the internet ISP. ما عملنا له configuration for PPP, صح? ما هو الانترنت عبارة عن إيش? It's hubs, routers, and switches. We need to configure. So this is, we are simulating the internet. So we'll click on the internet. Which interface on the internet? You see this? This ISP is our, okay. So we'll click on the ISP. CLI, same thing. Enable, config. All right. Which interface is involved? How did I know? How did I know the interface number?
Mm-hmm. الجدول حاطط لك يعني ترى هاي الاشياء في الامتحان بتفيدني بالجدول اي واحد حاطط في الاي اس بي هاي الاي اس بي تحت شايفه اي انترفيس مستعمل فذيس از هاو يو فيجر ات اوت ذيس از هاو يو فيجر ات اوت ان So you can get it from the thing. By the way, in the exam, you don't have to remember the command, but you need to know where to apply it.
Okay, so interface as 0/0/0. Okay. Now we are done. We'll click here. How do we go back? Do you see this sign here? Ha yani back. Bil exam description, bil PDF description, bil lak inno go to back. He ma fi back here. This sign. You see this sign? Just click here. If you are studying alone, just click here. You are back to the original diagram. Okay. Are we done? Are we done? Do you think this link will be active? The missing one is
which one?
Gateway.
The first one?
Very good, Ali. Very good. Put your hands together for Ali. We still did not configure which one? This interface. And this is troubleshooting. Router 3, are there three interfaces involved to one connection? You think who make more money?
Who make more money? Those who are working in the land or one? Services. عم اقتصر على اتصالات
فالوان is very important sure very important okay so now we need to configure router 3 so what shall we do here again by the way if I want to go back I just type the command and exit Okay, now if I click here, it will bring for me the previous commands. And then it is S0/1/0. Okay. Encapsulation. So you don't have to type it every time. Okay. You see now it is up. All up. Yes. Because the ISV is up and this one is up. Okay. Done. So we are done. Until step 5. Now we need to test the connectivity to the web server. Can you do that, please? Try to ping the web server. 209.186.200.2. Okay. So let me be here. Let's say I am here. Ping. Did it work? 200.2. We have to go back. We have to go back. Bing will not work from this layer. Exit. We go back. Sorry. Yeah. Bing will work from here. Okay. Bing, I think from here. Bing. Yeah. شفتوا البينج ما اشتغل من اللاير هذي. يعني each command is imagine like a building. Each command is active in one building. The next building ما بيشتغل. Okay, imagine Cisco like this, layers. Okay. It worked 80%. الحين if I try again, I think it will be 100%.
ها؟ شايف؟ أول باكيت ضاع.
Okay. Good. Time now. Are we done? We can, we are done actually, but it, is it secure? So when a connection فتحناها على آخر, it's open all the time. Each one can send to the other. We need to do authentication. So the routers cannot communicate with each other without without authentication. Okay. So to do that, we'll need to go to router one. Enable. Oh. لما يجي هذا الكوماند try to exit no it will take time. Sorry. My bad. لا لا because it's trying to understand what is this command. There is a command to minimize this. It's called no IP domain lookup. Thank you for coming. Okay. Please watch the recording, it's important. Okay, so now we'll go next. Let me try to open it again. Yeah, okay. Enable. Oh my. Yeah, see now it was trying to translate it. خلاص, it does not. So now again, enable. What we will do now, we will do the authentication. Okay. So the authentication with PAP, it's very simple and unsecure. We are sending clear text. So I am telling router one, I am giving router one username router 3 and the password of router 3. Okay, so let's put the command username R3 secret plus. Who? Shabab, what's the difference between secret password and password? Secret is encrypted. لا لا لا. This is the words used. But secret is the encrypted one. Okay.
It's best to always.
Class is the password itself. Yeah. Very good.
Best to always use encrypted.
Yeah, yeah. Okay. Interface now. Interface. As 0/0/0. Okay. Now we will choose the authentication. What's the authentication command? PPP. You just click tab. But then which one we are using? Tab. Okay. Why is it down? Remember it was up. Now it's secure. It is down because the other side has to be also configured. Okay. Then it will remain up. Okay. Now I will go to router 3, click on router 3, and I will put the configuration for router 1. In config t, Okay. Interface, which interface we are on? S0/0/0. S0/0/0.
We are here, sir. This is router 3 and router 1. This is S0/0/0, and here it is S0/0/0.
Okay. Now we will give the command. Username, which router? Router 1. And secret class. لا لا ما في سيسكو. هي سيسكو CIN210 بالكورس الماضي. Here they are using class. Okay. Class. Okay, R1 and secret class. Okay. And then we need to assign the authentication to PAP. Okay. Oh. What happened? Interface 0/0/0. Okay. We have chosen the interface. PPP authentication. PAP. No, there's something wrong here. Oh, yeah, I did not continue this command. Sorry. So let's go again. Secret class. لا, there is a mistake. Did we do the encapsulation here? Encapsulation. This is good troubleshooting, by the way. Let's see here. We have interface. Let me go to the interface again. Interface. Okay. S0/0/0. Okay. Yeah.
We were not at the interface. طلعنا من الانترفيس. You got the concept? تعرف ال concept سهل جدا. ها؟ والله.
Okay. All right. So we are done now. Now, which command we need to do at each one? On router 3, I need to send my information. So in router 3, I send my information, which is PAP. That's why it's not secure. PAP sent. عرفت ليش not secure? Because you are sending your information and it is clear text. Username. Oh, صح عشان هيك. Yes, PPP. PAP. Sent. Okay, username. I sent my information to router 1. So I am router 3. R3. Password. Class. Okay. Also on router 1. On router 1. The same thing. On router 1, I will send my information. PPP. PAP. User. PPP. هو شوي هذا إذا just one letter بيعطيك user. Sent username. Sent. Okay, sent username. R1. Password Cisco. Yeah, this is mistake, by the way. Oh, no, no, it's correct because router 3 is Cisco. Router 1 is Cisco, router 3 is class. All right? So password is Cisco. All right? So let me explain to you what we have done here. Here we have configured router 1. Let's summarize for you, gentlemen. We are configuring PPP, PAP and CHAP. Now we are starting with PAP. Here I have one PAP connection between interface S0/0/0 of router 1 to interface S0/0/0 of router 3. And another PAP from router 2 to router 3. And CHAP interface between router 3 and the internet. So we need to configure each one for the network to work. Okay? So we configure the.
I'm saying internally PAP. We're coming outside CHAP.
Yeah, but first lab we'll do PAP now. So now when we do the PAP, we are giving the command, and then we need to send R1 password, username and password to router 3. Router 3 will look in its database. If it finds this, it will open them. And this file, this message is coming in clear text. So if someone is using Wireshark or having some access, it's done. They can read and manage it. Okay? Hello? So this, now I have done it for router 1 and router 3. Please continue it for the rest of the links. This is it for lab 2. No, lab 2 PAP. We need to do CHAP. Now let's do PAP on R. Now let's do router 2 and 3. Please, let's finish this lab. Router 2 and router 3. So we'll go to router 3, username, router 2, enable, config. Okay. Interface, which interface on router 2 shall have connected to router 3? S0/0/1. It is 1. I'm talking about router 2, only one interface. Okay. Now we give the command username. Username R3 secret class. Shabab, listen, please. Listen, everybody. Let's just finish the lab quickly before you. Okay. So this is the command. Now we will do the authentication PPP. Authentication. We made a mistake here. I think the spelling. PPP. Authentication. PAP. What's the mistake here, Shabab? Exit. Yeah, we have to go to the interface, exactly. We have to be on the interface. Now the command will work. PPP authentication tab. Okay. I think the encapsulation is not saved yet. Encapsulation. Oh, we are not at the interface for some reason. We are not on the interface. Okay, interface S0/0/1. Okay. All right, and then we have the command encapsulation PPP. Yes. And then enter. And then we do the PPP PAP. Authentication. Now it worked. You have to go out and then go to the interface. Make sure the encapsulation is there. PPP. PPP. Okay. Authentication is what? PAP. Okay. And then you need also to configure the router 3 site that is connected to router 2. So I need to go to router 3. Click on router 3 here. Okay. Just make sure the encapsulation is correct. Encapsulation PPP. Okay. And then username. Username R2 secret Cisco. Okay. And then PPP authentication. Shabab, did you notice what's going on here? When you give the command username, بطلعك برا, برجعك one step. So you have to call the interface again, okay? Interface S0/0/ Where are we? On router 3, which command is this? /1, صح? Good. Now I will do the command. And then I will do the authentication. Now it worked. You got now what's the problem? Yani whenever you give the username and you will go back one step from the interface. So you have to go back to the interface again. Okay? Because Cisco operating system is sensitive to the context sensitive, and it is sensitive to which layer you are configuring your router. Okay? Now to configure CHAB, it's much simpler actually. To configure CHAB, how many CHAB connections we have here? So now we are done with PAP. With CHAB, yes, very good. It's between router 3 and the internet or the ISP. Okay, so here we'll click on the ISP router. Okay. Enable. Okay. Host name. Host name ISP. Why? Host. Ah, config T, sorry. Oh my God. Host name ISP. Okay. Username Username is router 3. Secret Cisco. Secret Cisco. And then you see now I have to go back to the interface again, okay? And the interface is S0/0/0. How did I know this interface number? It's not written, sir. From the table. Okay. Yeah. Okay, now we will give the command PPP authentication, and it is authentication path. Okay. Sorry, chab. We are using chab now. It's easy, you can change it easily. Just type the command again. Okay. That's it. Now we need to do the same thing on router 3. So exit from here. You go to router 3. Okay, on router 3. We put the username ISP. ISP and secret. Interface. What is the interface? 0/S0/1/0. Okay, encapsulation. PPP authentication. Chab. Okay. We are done. You can continue the lab, please. And then do the testing. Okay, that's it. So I'll stop the recording.